day and night. Slip winter, every weather above thee, yeah, in the smithy, in the shop. The aspens at the crossroads talk together, rain till their last leaves fall from the top. Out of the blacksmith's cavern comes the ringing of hammer, shoe and anvil, of the end. The clink, hunt, or the random singing, sounds that for these 50 years have been. Whisper of the aspens is not drowned. Over the lightless pane and footless road, empty a sky with every other sound, ceasing calls their ghosts from their abode. Silent smithy, silent inn, nor bells in the band moonlight or the thick fir gloom. Tempest nor the night nightingale to turn the crossroads to a ghostly room. It would be the same when our hounds hear of all sorts of ways.